I'm already making
Charlie videos. Chang coming over to visit Martin. Just hey. Martin.
Happy Thanksgiving, y'all.
Yes, happy Thanksgiving. So, I decided I should video. Since I didn't video yesterday, I was a zombie. I stayed up. I did the inevitable.
You stayed up all day?
Yeah, I stayed up
I know you slept all day one day.
Yeah, that was last week. I stayed up until like, I think it was 10:30. So it was like, let's see. I woke up the day before at 4 something.
Yeah.
So I was up from 4 something to 4 something. That's 24. Plus another 6 hours, 6.5 hours. Mm. So what's that, 30 something hours? 24 plus 6.5, yeah.
Dang.
For 6 hours.
Thank you. No, thank you.
Yeah. And then a few days back, my mom stayed up like 36 hours.
You're so tripping.
She was baking and doing stuff for church, I guess.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah. A little tidbit here. Want to see the jungle? See the jungle here? Check it out. This is Elvira. I got it. I always got to.
Oh, you do that?
I always got to come here and say hi to my Elvira here. Give her some loves.
Yeah.
Hi, Elvira. See, you got to do the pets. You got to tell the pets, you know, to watch. And then here's the chameleon.
Ringo.
Ringo, the angry one. I guess he is. He's, look at that. Oh, you don't like that? No, you don't like the camera? Oh, you shying away, you dirty sucker, you. And then the new addition here, she's kind of LSP. She's kind of hiding. She's a tree frog, Australian tree frog. You can't really see her.
She's named after Adventure Time's my favorite cartoon of all time, called Adventure Time, but LSP is Lumpy Space Princess.
That shouldn't be there for Thanksgiving. That's a little out. Oh.
Of course.
And then we have over here.
It's Christmas.
It's Christmas time. Christmas. Ooh, yeah. I don't even have nothing Christmas up yet, I don't think. I have some lights. I need to get some batteries for it. Oh, no, I take that back. We have a little tree on the countertop. Yeah. I forgot about that. I will show that later. So, we're going to have to take a little small break here, and I'm going to go to the stove. So, hold on. All right, let's go to the store. Get a few things. Maybe I'll get some, a few other things besides just the milk. Well, Here we go. Damn. Either they got a lot of liquor sold or they just didn't put any liquor out. Damn. I think I need to get some soda. Yeah. Well, that concludes my shopping adventure at Walmart. I didn't video very much because, I don't know, I just feel uncomfortable at times, and I guess I don't want to get people on video sometimes. I guess they might get mad. Usually I wouldn't care, but I don't know. It's just, I guess, a little out of respect, I think. You know, some people don't want to be on video and whatnot. But I did go in there, I got a few things, and there's an item in there I'd like to get from Mona G, and it's not going to be released until after 6 p.m. tonight. It's not a bad little thing, too. It's not hella expensive, but it's not, you know, real cheap. Well, I don't know. It's probably normally... a little more, but that price, and I think it'd be good for her. I mean, just because I don't know. I don't even know what the hell I'm saying. I guess I'm trying not to spoil what it was. That way, if she does watch this video, that she wouldn't know what I was thinking. Yeah, but anyway, yeah, on that note, we will go back to the crib, and I will make some mashed taters, so I better hurry up and get there, because I know Martin is hungry, and I'm starting to get hungry now, because all I had was a couple of Hershey Kisses with marshmallows, and those were good, so now I'm getting hungry. So, till the next installment here, peace and fish grease.
Watch out, hazard reported ahead.
Well, hello, peoples. I hope you guys had a blessed Thanksgiving. Mine was fun. It was good. Just Martin came over for dinner. Just the three of us, Mona G, Just Martin, and myself, and we grubbed down. We watched The Christmas Story. It was a good time. Yeah. So, Charlie Chang, 73, had a good Thanksgiving. Even though it was small, it was still good. Small things coming. Packages, yeah. Or is it big things come in small packages? Something like that. You know. You know what I'm trying to get at. It was a good dinner. Good chill. Yeah, good chill session. Kicking it. Making memories. I wish I would have taken some video of Mona G and I trying to run a drone. We were, making some laughs, let me tell you. I almost got cut up by some blades. That was scary and hilarious. Mona G almost cut herself up. She grabbed one of the propellers by accident, tagged her finger pretty good. Yeah, it was kind of funny. And it was just fun. Fun time. Good memories made. So I'm heading to L.A. I already got my load earlier. It's an early day today. Had to be there at like 2-something. Got there at like 2. Or 1:50, somewhere around there. And traffic getting out of there wasn't too bad until I got to the 580. Coming off the 880 to the 238. 580. Yeah, traffic was slow going. Like molasses in January. Yeah, it sucked for a while there. And it's been sprinkling on and off since I got to I-5. I'm sure there'll be some more rain down further because there's some nasty rain clouds ahead of me driving under, so it's kind of sprinkling again. But anyway, hope you guys had a blessed Thanksgiving. Enjoyed your friends and family and loved ones. And like, subscribe, share with friends and family. Content here and your pets. Until the next episode, peace and fish grease to all.